Hello guys, this is the Beastie Hedgehog here with some more lurking. And right down there is where I just started. Oh wait, 1 second. Hedgehog. Nice. And that way is the crazy uncaged creature. Over there is the elevator. Can you make sure that's correct? Oh, I hate this part. So I hate how good this game is. Run. 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 There it is. Running. Running. Phew. I did it. Yes. Thank goodness. Okay. Let's see. Here's something. I realize this game doesn't have the best of check. I'm not sure if it's just because I didn't save my game before, or something was wrong, but I'd actually like walk my way back over here. I did that. Do I have to go to that thing? Some kind of test subject, I'm pretty sure. Amazing how everything here is noise, but you can barely see. It has to be so loud for you to actually hear it. This is gonna be bad. Oh, thank goodness it's locked. I'm so happy right now. What, can I throw something at it? I'm pretty sure there's a window there. Food area. I'm gonna see something else really bad soon. I know this is true. You cannot tell me differently. So what do I do about that? What do I do about that? Can I throw stuff at it? I don't think that will work. Let's see. Am I not supposed to throw this one, actually? I just like never know what's going on in this game. Thought that's a door right here. Yeah. Close. Okay, nope. Probably open doors, I'm not gonna lie. But thought about the lizard thing. This is not actually a place for me to go. Is it because of lizard?
Yes! The operation is success! I can still see! I knew it! My device works! Ha! That will show them! Now those fools will have to eat their words! I'll be famous!
So I take this weapon. I'm probably about to die. I try to sneak around here. I say that, but if I want to see, I have to make noise. I just have to sneak around there without... Oh, great. I have to have faith in myself. Sorry for the lack of commentary here. This is difficult. I knew once this game started playing, this game would be screwed. I feel bad for bats. I didn't even see it. Great. Good, great, great, great. So loud. What's around this way? This way I just walked right into. This time it is going to be a suicide mission. right behind him. How do I get right behind him? I guess more sneaky. I wonder what this game's like to watch. It's probably a very different experience. Okay, I get it. So you have to... Oh, you have to bring him away from it. Not to... Can I pick any of this up? There we go. So if I was to throw this, then maybe he'd go after me. That might be a very big maybe. Okay. I don't know if it worked enough. There are three rows of shells before him. I know this now. There's one, two, three. Sorry about the jump cut, everyone, but ignore it. But don't worry, some good came out of that jump cut. Because during the jump cut, I realized that I am a blinded idiot. But if anything is really gonna lure this beast away from me, it is this. If you thought the banana hitting the ground was something, you should really see this. Hopefully just didn't think the banana was much, because it really was not. Am I dead? I'm not sure anymore. Is that really easy enough? That was all it took. Wow. I feel stupid. Oh, okay. Is it? That's weird. So only this place is like this. Okay. So while I'm here, any of you been watching Portal 2 lately? I have a chance to get into the famous five. The third famous five. Switch thing. So I'm kind of horrified right now. We're near the end, so that means we're about to see something really horrible. Don't not want to open that door. I say as I open that door. Oh, that's a fine door, but I really don't want to open this door. Oh, thank God it's locked. Don't open this door though. Told you. It's a bathroom. That door's locked. Ooh, audio. Nice. That'd be horrible if it's just the one thing swing outside.
There seems to be an issue with the device. I keep seeing things. I am still trying to find a problem to fix it, but I've been unable so far. This goddamn device, why? Why it doesn't work properly? Why? I was so close. I was going to help people. It was supposed to go good. And those stinking sponsors, idiots, all of them. I am the greatest.
Wow. Hey, look, computer. Now that I've heard that, can I leave? Can I go up the steps? Oh, I can. Dang it. So where did I come? Did I just like appear there? I keep thinking that that's a noose. All these hanging things. I know when I see the keycard. I guess so. Great. That's just great. So I'm gonna find a way to hide. I guess this room's an option. Nice place to hide in here. Do I have any other choices? I could get over here fast enough. If it would have. If it's worth it. Well, nothing at all worth it so far. Ooh, this bathroom though. Can you close doors? You can. Okay. This is where I'm gonna go. Make sure it's the only open door so I don't screw myself over. Gotta be quick here. I'm not positive I can make it over there now without him, like, easily seeing me. Go. 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 Walking this way again. He's really close. Walking back. Did that kill me? I really am dead. There's no way I'm not dead. Going. Stuck. What? What the heck? How is that? How is that fair? So I'm gonna prepare for this again. Because this did work, it's just way too slow. But I can get just right there, I don't need to get all the way over there. As long as I'm quiet. Do I need to go to the bathroom or did I just do badly? I feel like I don't really need to go to the bathroom. I feel like I don't really feel like I need to go to the bathroom right now. Depends how bad I get scared here. I tried to run on the stairs there, to be honest. Please stop that. I hate that come out more than anything else ever. Don't come in here. Dead. Fight me. This is horrible. I had it the one time though. I don't know what the heck happened. That annoys me. So when I had to run, what I had to do is I had to run down there and hide again. I had to hit the key card, hit the door, and run down there and hide again. What is that noise though whenever I hit it? Like, that wouldn't really happen, bro. Okay, here we go. a couple more tries, I might have to stop for now, to be honest, guys. I don't think I can handle much more. Oh god. I'm dead already? Really? I'm just afraid to move. Okay, I saw it up there. Luckily, it didn't see me. Me getting the key card. But yeah, that does get it far away. Right. Thank you. you stop? That's probably gone. Back up here. Thanks, game. Big thanks for that. So I have to really spam it. And don't go into that room, else it'll trap you in there. Sorry for that. If you're actually staring at my face. Here's the red light. I am completely and utterly dead. I'm completely and utterly slightly alive. Spam click, spam click, spam click, spam click. Did it not notice me? If he comes that way, I'm screwed. That way. Bathroom. I'd hide in the bathroom. This video is gonna take forever. Oh god, this game. Why does it have to be so good? If it wasn't good, I wouldn't have to play it. But it is, so it makes me really want to play it. For you, buddy? Jerk. I don't need a pre-open door. I'm a man. Maybe I should have done that. Did it see me or not? I don't know how it couldn't tell, but it's not, didn't act like it. Okay, that, I cannot hide there. It's kind of obvious, Jacob. You're gonna die if you hide there. We're gonna let it at the beginning though. I can do this part, like, almost without a snap now. Let's just stand there. Come out. Come out. I don't have such nightmares about this game. I'm gonna be honest, guys, this is the last try for now. You can see me go at this next episode, maybe. But this is my last try. Next time I die, it'll have to be the end for now. Much as that sucks for all of us, including me. I'm sure this video is long enough already. But here's my last attempt. I'm gonna run downstairs. It's safe to come down here first time. There. Take it.
I
down. You're not the greatest. You made this monstrosity. Guys, I have to go. For mental sake. Boy, 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 boy.